left, when you turn, then you start side, okay? And then of course from the hole, then you want the back, okay? Okay. Now, when you walk, okay, specifically the cross rotation, most of the time all your arms is here, all your arms on the jacket, okay? But again, never say never, okay? I know you have a jacket. I don't know what's happened, somebody managed to catch your firearms. Now, you need to understand, if somebody catch your firearms, it's catch and pull. Yeah. Not to catch you and
stay,
you understand that? And you pull hard. Okay, so even if you have a holster, okay, I can tell you many of things I've done is different holster, two things I did. One, I managed to pull, or two, I managed to pull it with the holster. Okay? You understand that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, you cannot start to think if it's a right or left hand, so it's the same way. Okay? If I catch you, okay, that this is your natural response, all right?
Yes.
Okay, but if this is your natural response, nothing for me is stopping me to pull the gun, okay? Exactly, so let's not just listen to me. I'm coming here, what is the first thing you need to block, you see? That's it. That, not pull. This one.
Okay.
Okay, exactly. Mm-hmm. Because even if I pull now, let's say, even all tight, but let me to pull this. Even if I pull, I'm still close to you, so you can do something about that. If you are going to your instinct, and you are holding here, and I pull, now you want to me, and I'm now, okay, or now you have a problem. You understand that? So, I want that. First, and leave the gun. And second, and take your elbow a little bit down. So it's almost like the calisthenics.
Yes.
Am I right? So your elbow, much better, okay? So even to protect the gun, you're using your forearms and not using your hands.
I understand.
Forearms, okay? You understand that?
Yes.
What you do now, what you think you do now, give a groin. That's it, more, and just push with the shoulder down, and that's it. If you need to take your distance, from going from back. And again. Okay. It's here, that's it. Excellent. You fight, that's it. Ah! No rocket sound. Okay? The same principle if you can. Is that you close that first and that's it. So now you literally almost on one-on-one basic alarm.
Yes.
Am I right?
Yes.
Try again, good. What you're going to do, point, you see here, don't go backwards, okay?
Yes.
Okay, keep it going and then turn a little bit. That's it, and now you need. Because the turn a little bit gives some manipulation for him to leave the fire. Okay? One, that's it. One, two, that's it. Okay. You understand that?
Yes.
Can continue forward?
Yes.
Side one. Okay. So you come, or you get that end, am I right? Or you get that end, you don't know.
Yes.
Again, what the first thing you catch? That, and you turn. No, turn. Oh, again. Okay? Important, you turn. You feel turn. And again, good. Okay? You feel turn. Good. Maybe this is the best. Okay? Again. Just a second. Okay? You feel turn. Good. Same thing. You don't care what any of you feel turn. That's it. That's it. You see, it's much better from all this.
Yes.
Because I can make it like cool bananas. What is cool bananas? That's it, you know. From here, give me this hand, hold here, and with the elbow break my arm. That's it. And, but if I hold it tight and you try to do all this, right, and you lose your gun, it's not a pleasant feeling, no. Even if it's conditioned to it. Am I right? So leave this way we leave all this, you know, petty logs and stuff, not necessary. That's it. What you do here? One, two, move to the side. That's it. And order him to stay down. Okay? Other hand, same thing. Turn, that's it. Going, going. Nice. Okay, we know the other side. Am I?
Yes.
Now to the most difficult one. The back. Am I right? The back. Now, again, instinct wise, yeah?
Mm.
Now, keep the hands here. If your elbow, you see your elbow, mm-hmm. are in the air.
Yes.
Okay, press down, okay? You can feel I can pull, huh?
Yes, for sure.
Now, do it, lock your elbow in. Lock. That's it, and put and start to turn. Okay, put the head here. Yeah, put the clock more tight. Ah, oh, okay, so this is the first thing.
Okay.
Do you understand that? Yes? So if you hold, not, that's it, not that. Lock, body weight there. Do you understand that? Now you go to turn slow and go with this hand going under my armpit. That's it, and this hand going here and voila.
You leave his wrist.
You leave go. Because,
yeah.
Yeah, because you want okay. to fool you, okay? Again, slow. One, turn, that's it. Okay, maybe it can be also like that, huh? You don't have a choice. That's it, head. That's it, you want. Nice. And five, pushing. Good. And there. Okay? Again. So you feel back is the nasty one. Okay? It's very, very. Okay? Because remember, why are you moving into me? Because you will pull.
Yeah,
you don't want to deal with this static. That it stay here and try to give me a kick. That's because you're static. Am I? No, it belongs to the dojo. Okay, not to reality. So, I'm here, I pull in, that's it. Nice. And good. Understand? Okay, let's repeat all of them. Okay, slowly. So start one. So it's not matter what end, it's the same principle. What we do. One, what you catch, good. That's it. Nice. See, you don't know what hands I come, maybe I come like that.
Yes.
Okay, so hold, lock your elbow, going in, catch, nice. You see, so it's always the same principle. Yes, again. That's it, nice. Yeah, one, two, push. Okay, understand?
Yes.
Okay, next, stand here.
Just want to see. Okay.
Next. Never say never. I don't know what. You're in contact. You engage. Okay, you're in contact. Let's say in a public place. Okay? More panic. Then somebody come. Want to get your back. Have something. You understand that? You can come right. You can come left. You can come from, of course, from that side. Yeah? And how we deal with that, okay? Yeah. And this is a slide forward. Yeah. Okay, now, Let's think about, first of all, as an attacker. If I'm concentrated to grab the gun, okay, yes? Now, not a, like what is? No. They will try to basically take it from your hands, okay? This is what they will try. Okay, oh, that's it. Okay, they will rip it. So you, if I'm holding the gun, okay? Yes? You always need to hold your right hand at the mark. Or the gun right hand. Come into me, forward, close distance. That's it, again. Okay? Forward, close distance. Good, again. So you do the opposite of what natural things to do.
Yes, so there's the pull.
You go pull, okay? Because if you hold and you pull, okay, pull, see, it's not stop. Yes, I can punch you, okay. But if you close the distance,
yes, makes sense.
If you close the distance, what is this punch? Yes. Not so,
yes.
Now, let's go. One, close distance, good, okay, hold tight. Excellent. Give the groin and release. Group is your down. That's it. Okay?
It's the same with the window, you go.
Exactly. Yeah. Yes, again. And again, okay. One, two. Groin, down. Good. Close distance. What you need to do. Is your strong end, the gun to stress on it, simple as that.
Okay?
I
don't want to go over.
Okay? I agree. What?
Sink.
You're almost there? No? Almost there? That's it. End. No. End.
Rip it up.
Okay. Come in more. Okay. Almost there. Close. Good. What this is, you need to stop. Oh. So, Kala, it's all about under-arms control, am I?
Yes.
So, one. Good, again, I want under-arms. Okay? Even if you do it slower, I'm just correct. One, that's it, five. One, good. Don't like to look for the salami without giving damage. It's not like this, it's this in the dojo, okay?
Okay.
So you hold. Boom, connect with this one. Now, okay. Again, one, that's it. Nice. Let's do this end again. So it's the same move. That's it. One, two, good. So you don't have time to think right or left.
Yes.
You think forward and control.
Control.
Forward and control. Nice. Yeah. Good. Forward and control. Now. Yeah. Good. Slow. Forward and control. Good. One. And hit the gun down. Nine. Okay? One. Two. Nice. Forehead, nice. Okay, this elbow, keep it locked.
Okay.
Okay, never keep it.
There's no power there.
Yeah? Oh, yes, hold tight. That's it. Bring it closer, five, leave the gun down. Nice. Always go this way. One, that's it. One, two, three, good. Okay. Nice. Good. Okay. One, that's it. Nice. understand?
Yes.
Okay. If he can grab you two hands, okay, on the firearms, same thing, move forward. Yeah, that's it. Now you see, you don't have, you need to leave one hand, okay, and that's it. Go, that's it. Go for control. Exactly. So, he hold two hands, fine. Keep. Nice. That's it. One, two, three, drop. Okay, again. One, that's it. If he shoot his own arms, good for you, yeah? Go, that's it, go. Nice. And other side to him. One, close this one. That's it. Yeah, good. Nice. Don't forget, all about all this. Now, of course, if you're in the middle of shooting and somebody grab, okay, the chance that we grab the gun when you shoot is very low, very low. But if it's open, you do the same. But what is important?
To fix the jam of the
weapon. Yes, so just tap and make sure you have a new bullet in the jam. You understand so far?
Yes, sir.
Yeah? Okay, you need some water?
No,
fine. You still remember that? All what we've done here, you remember?
Yes, sir.
You remember?
Yes, yeah. Sir.
Good. Okay. Point, shoot. Okay. Let's now, you engage, just do proper, okay, you engage. The guy decides to come from the back, okay, to hold you and to give you, okay, like almost like a choke or with a bit head and give.
Yes.
Am I?
Yes.
Okay, so if I am here as an attacker, okay, I definitely got to try to pull it in or to get it in, am I?
Yes, yes.
So, again, if I am here, just move forward. No, he's not forward. Move forward. Move forward. No, but control. Leave one hand. Automatically, leave. Exactly. Take the arms. His arms is here. That's it. Oh. So you don't need to worry too much about that. Yeah? Again. Okay, so some idiot come here, that's it, 5-1, 2, and up. Nice. Okay. Again. One, that's it. Good. That side. So what you got to do? Hold, that's it. Nice. Okay. So you see, there's some changing mind. Okay? You need just to prioritize. You cannot now too much concentrate on that.
No.
You need to concentrate on that. So even if you hold you here, and here, down, that's it. Yeah. And control. Okay? Understand?
Yes, sir.
Any question about this?
Yes, sir.
Any question about that?
Yes, sir.
No.